cowboy's been telling everybody in town they're gonna clean you out. They're back there in that lot behind the OK Corral.
Thank you, Mayor.
What are you doing out of bed, Doc?
What in the hell's going on? Had five people come up to my room telling me that Clanton's and McLowry's are coming for us.
We're going down there, Doc. What are we gonna do?
Wait till the liquor wears off. As soon as they start getting headaches, they'll lose interest.
Lose interest? Hell, they're threatening our lives.
Well, you'll never make that stick.
They're carrying guns, Wyatt.
Say, Verge, that's a misdemeanor. You go down there to arrest them. Something goes wrong. Maybe this time somebody really gets his head broke. They'll have cowboys coming around looking for trouble from here to Christmas. You want to risk all that over a misdemeanor?
You're damn right I'll risk it. They're breaking the law.
It's not your problem, Doc. You don't have to mix up in this.
That is a hell of a thing for you to say to me.
Your call. Give Doc the shotgun. They'll be less apt to get nervy if he's on the street howitzer. Get ourselves into this.
You don't have to worry about a thing. I just went over there and disarmed.
You did? Come on, go with
it. Gentlemen, I'm not going to allow any trouble.
Disarm you, throw up your hands. Oh, not what I want.
Shut the door!